My name is Ichiro Sakuma, professor of Department of Bioengineering at the University of Tokyo. I have been working on biomedical engineering for more than 40 years. Through research activities in bioengineering, I have a chance to interact with the various clinical doctors, basic medical scientists, and other engineering scientists. Our department inspires individuals who will contribute progress in diverse research fields in bioengineering. We will make a value for society by maintaining and improving quality of life of human beings through engineering approach.
My name is Noriko Nakamura, and I research functionalized nanoparticles for the disease diagnosis. As a student, I studied polymer nanoparticles called polymeric micelle for the treatment of brain-related diseases. But later, my research interest broadened to diagnostics, because students here can study the development of various medical systems integrating preventive care, diagnostics and therapy, I found shifting my research topic after receiving PhD to be a very smooth transition.
Bioengineering and biotechnologies never stop evolving. Many breakthroughs happen every day, and many questions also being asked every day. So it's never become a boring subject. So my name is Benedictus Nixon Hapsianto. I research in the digital PCR for cancer diagnostic. The Department of Bioengineering give me plenty of freedom to form a collaborative project with the private industry sector and also with the domestic and international research institute. Department of Bioengineering has a multidisciplinary focus that leads to fruitful collaborations and interesting novel research projects.
Our department is home to researchers at different stages of their career that come from many different fields. I believe this allows us to approach a research topic in a creative way. My name is Sandra and my research topic is Staphylococcus aureus, which is a pathogenic dangerous bacteria that can cause pneumonia and blood infection. Our lab specializes in protein engineering. We want to understand how proteins interact and apply this knowledge to solve medical problems. The wide range of disciplines covered here will open up many career opportunities, both in industry and academic field.
As a relatively young field, bioengineering doesn't just exist inside the university, but is intimately connected to the industry as well. I think it attracts people because they can see their research go from the lab bench to the real world. I'm Hayata Lawrence Mizuno, and I developed the photoresponsive drug delivery platform. We are a very diverse lab, with members specializing in a variety of fields. Regardless of the difference in our backgrounds, we work together as a team to develop new tools to assist diagnosis, treatment, and fundamental medicine. I have the privilege of working with a variety of instruments, such as a confocal laser scanning microscope and a flow cytometer. This means the scope of our research can be free from limitations.
As the challenges facing society changes, the landscape of medicine and biological science also changes. The Department of Bioengineering is uniquely suited to find answers to these challenges. We hope you will join us to play an active role in realizing a society with better quality of life through cutting-edge bioengineering research.